بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قاف والقرآن المجيد بل عجبوا أن جاءهم منذر منهم فقال الكافرون هذا شيء عجيب أَإِذَا مِتْنَا وَكُنَّا تُرَابًا ذَلِكَ رَجْعٌ بَعِيدٌ قَدْ عَلِمْنَا مَا تَنْقُصُ الْأَرْضُ مِنْهُمْ وَعِنْدَنَا كِتَابٌ حَفِيظٌ بَلْ كَذَّبُوا بِالْحَقِّ لَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ فَهُمْ فِي أَمْرٍ مَرِيجٍ
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful, Qaf, by the glorious Qur'an, nay, but they marvel that a warner of their own hath come unto them, and the disbelievers say, This is a strange thing. When we are dead and have become dust, shall we be brought back again? That would be a far return. We know that which the earth taketh of them, and with us is a recording book. Nay, but they have denied the truth when it came unto them, therefore they are now in troubled case.
أَفَلَمْ يَنْظُرُوا إِلَى السَّمَاءِ فَوْقَهُمْ كَيْفَ بَنَيْنَاهَا وَزَيَّنَّاهَا وَمَا لَهَا مِنْ فُرُوجٍ وَالْأَرْضَ مَدَدْنَاهَا وَأَلْقَيْنَا فِيهَا رَوَاسِيَ وَأَنْبَتْنَا فِيهَا مِنْ كُلِّ زَوْجٍ بَهِيجٍ تَبْصِرَةً وَذِكْرَى لِكُلِّ عَبْدٍ مُنِيبٍ وَنَزَّلْنَا مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً مُبَارَكًا فَأَنْبَتْنَا بِهِ جَنَّاتٍ وَحَبَّ الْحَصِيدِ وَالنَّخْلَ بَاسِقَاتٍ لَهَا طَلْعٌ نَضِيدٌ رزقا للعباد وأحيينا به بلدة ميتا كذلك الخروج
Have they not then observed the sky above them, how we have constructed it and beautified it, and how there are no rifts therein? And the earth have we spread out, and have flung firm hills therein, and have caused of every lovely kind to grow thereon. A vision and a reminder for every penitent slave. And we send down from the sky blessed water, whereby we give growth unto gardens and the grain of crops, and lofty date palms with ranged clusters, provision made for men, and therewith we quicken a dead land. Even so will be the resurrection of the dead.
كذبت قبلهم قوم نوح وأصحاب الرس وثمود وعاد وفرعون وإخوان لوط وأصحاب الأيكة وقوم تبع كل كذب الرسل فحق وعيد أفعينا بالخلق الأول بَلْ هُمْ فِي لَبْسٍ مِّنْ خَلْقٍ جَدِيدٍ
The folk of Noah denied the truth before them, and so did the dwellers at Arras, and the tribe of Thamud, and the tribe of Ad, and Pharaoh, and the brethren of Lot. And the dwellers in the wood, and the folk of Tubba, everyone denied their messengers, therefore my threat took effect. Were we then worn out by the first creation? Yet they are in doubt about a new creation.
وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ وَنَعْلَمُ مَا تُوَسْوِسُ بِهِ نَفْسُهُ وَنَحْنُ أَقْرَبُ إِلَيْهِ مِنْ حَبْلِ الْوَرِيدِ إِذْ يَتَلَقَّى الْمُتَلَقِّيَانِ عَنِ الْيَمِينِ وَعَنِ الشِّمَالِ قَعِيدٌ مَا يَلْفِظُ مِنْ قَوْلٍ إِلَّا لَدَيْهِ رَقِيبٌ عَتِيدٌ وَجَاءَتْ سَكْرَةُ الْمَوْتِ بِالْحَقِّ ذَلِكَ مَا كُنْتَ مِنْهُ تَحِيدٌ وَنُفِخَ فِي الصُّورِ ذَلِكَ يَوْمُ الْوَعِيدِ وَجَاءَتْ كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَعَهَا سَائِقٌ وَشَهِيدٌ
We verily created a man, and we know what his soul whispereth to him, and we are nearer to him than his jugular vein. When the two receivers receive him seated on the right hand and on the left, He uttereth no word, but there's with him an observer ready. And the agony of death cometh in truth, and it is said unto him, This is that which thou wast wont to shun. And the trumpet is blown, this is the threatened day. And every soul cometh, along with it a driver and a witness.
لقد كنت في غفلة من هذا فكشفنا عنك غطاءك فبصرك اليوم حديد وقال قرينه هذا ما لدي عتيد القيا في جهنم كل كفار عنيد مناع للخير معتد مريب الذي جعل مع الله إلها آخر فألقياه في العذاب الشديد قال قرينه ربنا ما أطغيته ولكن كان في ضلال بعيد قال لا تختصموا لدي وقد قدمت إليكم بالوعيد ما يبدل القول لدي وما أنا بظلام للعبيد
And unto the evildoer it is said, Thou wast in heedlessness of this? Now we have removed from thee thy covering, and piercing is thy sight this day. And unto the evildoer his comrade saith, This is that which I have ready as testimony. And it is said, Do ye twain hurl to hell each rebel ingrate, hinderer of good, transgressor, doubter? Who setteth up another god along with Allah? Do ye twain hurl him to the dreadful doom? His comrade saith, Our Lord, I did not cause him to rebel, but he was himself far gone in error. He saith, Contend not in my presence, when I had already proffered unto you the warning. The sentence that cometh from me cannot be changed, and I am in no wise a tyrant unto the slaves.
يوم نقول لجهنم هل امتلأت وتقول هل من مزيد وأزلفت الجنة للمتقين غير بعيد هذا ما توعدون لكل أواب حفيظ من خشي الرحمن بالغيب وجاء بقلب منيب ادخلوها بسلام ذلك يوم الخلود لهم ما يشاءون فيها ولدينا مزيد
On the day when we say unto hell, Art thou filled? And it saith, Can there be more to come? And the garden is brought nigh for those who kept from evil no longer distant. And it is said, This is that which ye were promised. It is for every penitent and heedful one, who feareth the beneficent in secret and cometh with a contrite heart. Enter it in peace. This is the day of immortality. There they have all that they desire, and there is more with us.
وَكَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا قَبْلَهُمْ مِنْ قَرْنٍ هُمْ أَشَدُّ مِنْهُمْ بَطْشًا فَنَقَّبُوا فِي الْبِلَادِ هَلْ مِن مَحِيصٍ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَذِكْرَى لِمَنْ كَانَ لَهُ قَلْبٌ أَوْ أَلْقَى السَّمْعَ وَهُوَ شَهِيدٌ وَلَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا فِي سِتَّةِ أَيَّامٍ وَمَا مَسَّنَا مِنْ لُغُوبٍ فَاصْبِرْ عَلَى مَا يَقُولُونَ وَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ قَبْلَ طُلُوعِ الشَّمْسِ وَقَبْلَ الْغُرُوبِ وَمِنَ اللَّيْلِ فَسَبِّحْهُ وَأَدْبَارَ السُّجُودِ
And how many a generation we destroyed before them, who were mightier than those in prowess, so that they overran the lands. Had they any place of refuge when the judgment came? Lo, therein verily is a reminder for him who hath a heart, or giveth ear with full intelligence. And verily, we created the heavens and the earth, and all that is between them, in 6 days, and naught of weariness touched us. Therefore, O Muhammad, bear with what they say, and hymn the praise of thy Lord before the rising and before the setting of the sun, and in the night time hymn his praise, and after the prescribed prostrations.
وَاسْتَمِعْ يَوْمَ يُنَادِ الْمُنَادِ مِنْ مَكَانٍ قَرِيبٍ يوم يسمعون الصيحة بالحق ذلك يوم الخروج إنا نحن نحيي ونميت وإلينا المصير يوم تشقق الأرض عنهم سراعا ذلك حشر علينا يسير نحن أعلم بما يقولون وما أنت عليهم بجبار فذكر بالقرآن من يخاف وعيد
And listen on the day when the crier crieth from a near place, the day when they will hear the awful cry in truth, that is the day of coming forth from the graves. Lo, we it is who quicken and give death, and unto us is the journeying. On the day when the earth splitteth asunder from them, hastening forth they come, that is a gathering easy for us to make. We are best aware of what they say, and thou, O Muhammad, art in no wise a compeller over them, but warn by the Quran him who feareth my threat.